How to add payment method in your Facebook Ads Manager. First of all, you need to log in into your Facebook account. So I'm logged in into my Facebook account. So we are going to Ads Manager first. You can click on here, the 9 dot at the menu button here. Some Facebook layout, they still have the 9 buttons here. Just click on it. You scroll all the way down, you should be able to see Ads Manager. Just click on it. Then next, you click on the 3 lines here. Just click on it in all tools. Go to add account settings. You might see a billing word here. Just click on billing and have a look. And you might see here payment settings as well. So payment settings is similar with add account settings. This is where you set all your payment, your credit card information, or you want to add new payment methods, all here. So just click on it, add account settings, and you will reach your add account setup. After that, you just click on open payment settings, which is similar to here, yeah? So when you click on this, you'll go to the same place as well, which is on payment settings here. Then you can add a payment method. I don't have a payment method here, but I'm just going to show you how you can do it. You can add a payment method here. You can put debit or credit card. FBX, okay, this is an online banking system. Apparently, it's here in Malaysia already. Or you have a credit to pay or grab pay. This is all in Malaysia, all right? Let's show you another example of my another ad account where I have a payment method. So here you can see in the payment settings as well, I have another payment method here. So it's the same way, you just have to add payment method. Then you pick debit card or add credit. So you can see not everything have that option that you see just now. So you just click next, fill up the information here, and you can make the default payment method here. Okay, if you want to edit this payment method, you just have to click edit and you put in the information here. If not, you just put remove and then you add a new one. Alright, so this is how you can add a payment method in Facebook Ads Manager, but this is directly through Ads Manager itself. If you go to business settings, so you can see, let me show you here, you can go directly to the add account payment method. So all you have to do is just go to add account, find the add account that you want to change the payment settings. So you can see here, you can click the arrow here, click on it, you can see view payment method. And voila, it comes back to the same place where you can just edit your payment method here. And now if you notice in Business Manager as well, there is another place where you can put payment method, which is here. But this will link the payment method, which is on credit card or whatsoever, inside here instead of Ads Manager. Then you have to link it manually to the Ads Manager itself. If you want to just add the payment method in Ads Manager, I think this is the best way to do. A lot of people just do it that way and that's it. Unless you are an agency that you're running ads for other people, then of course you can put it into your Business Manager so that the ad account do not just use your credit card. If not, this is the way you can do it. Okay, so that's how you can add a payment method in your Facebook Ads Manager. If you like what I share, give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you. See you next time. Goodbye.